here with another video, and I've got someone with me, and he's going to introduce himself.
My name is Fellow.
So we go.
I don't think I'm supposed to say my name. Because people can stalk me now.
So?
I don't like that. Okay, hi. We're here making another video.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Fellow.
Mm-hmm.
This is my far lovely guest, Sundani.
Oh, I'm the guest now.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to be talking about life as a first year at UCT. So. Maybe the sound
of you. I'm studying medicine. I want to be a doctor when I grow up. And you, Sundani?
I'm studying chemical engineering.
Yeah. So basically, it's lit.
Yeah. I was about to say the same thing. It's lit, like it's really lit, but yeah.
Wow, most of my expectations are based of like, you know, American college movies.
Same.
So that's a lie. That is a lie. It's a nothing like
lie.
That, guys. Nothing at all. I mean, well, first of all, it's boring for the first couple of weeks because, like, you're stressed about, like, trying to catch up with work and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And then, even when the parties do come along, I don't know if this is the same thing, but, like, when the parties do come along, you're too scared to go because you're like, ish, what if I fall behind even more? And then you're like...
I actually wasn't too scared to go, but they weren't, like, as great as I expected them to be. Like, I feel like they're on the same level as, like, high school partying, like, matric partying.
Yeah.
No way for me.
Yeah, but then they can do your party.
Okay, y'all. Okay, let's not disclose my activities.
I feel like they know already. They should know.
They don't.
Oh. Okay, no, she did not party. She was...
At home.
She was...
Every day. All the time. But anyway.
She was there just watching catch up.
Yeah. So, second question. Like...
Let me see.
Since we have the expectations, like, what's the reality? Like, you expected, like, the partying and the everything, yeah.
Oh, reality.
Yeah.
What can I say? Reality is, it sucks, guys. And you're probably going to have a lot of breakdowns. Like, your breakdowns are a thing. You probably see a lot of your friends cry most of the time. I mean, like, one of my friends was crying yesterday, guys.
Yeah,
yo, it was so
cool.
Hard. Yeah! Yo, guys. I mean, even I lock myself in my room for some time. I've never done that.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, for, like, an entire weekend. And I just sit in the dark. And I like, don't even open my curtains. Just sit in the dark.
Okay, I have breakdowns, but, like, yeah.
Yeah.
All the time. It's become like a regular thing now. It's not even...
Yeah, university guys, your breakdowns are a thing. Like, they come.
I'm actually angry because so many people, not just like movies, but other people like older than us, made me think that
it's
so
easy.
Lit and it's fine, you'll be okay. They don't show the breakdowns, the all that other shit. I was angry.
Mm-hmm.
But it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, they will lie to you. All leaders will lie to you. Do not believe anything they say. It's a lie. You'll not have fun. You will die. And then, like, at the end of it, you'll have fun. Because I feel like this semester I had fun, actually. I did a lot of stuff. Well, not a lot, but, like, I did more stuff than I did last semester.
I did more stuff last semester than I did this semester.
Yeah. Did you go to first?
What's first?
It's, like, on the first of each month. You get to...
Oh, that thing.
Yeah, I did that. This ain't a dream. You're here with me. Boy, it don't get no better than you. Fuck you. I wanna take my time all night. I wanna love you in every kind of way. I wanna please you. No matter how long it takes. If the world should end tomorrow and we only have today, I'm gonna love you. You think the freedom, but it really is not. Because, guys, you really miss home-cooked meals, hey? Like, I'm really missing warm
meals right now. Like, Cindy has it nice. She gets to cook. I don't have a stove. No,
do I cook? That's the question.
Don't you?
Not really. I eat, like, I cook, like, once every, like, 2 weeks or every week. Yeah, every weekend. But...
No, see, guys, so it's worse, and I thought I would have it worse. It's worse, it's bad.
No, it's bad, it's bad. No, the worst part is like when you're broke. Today, I'm gonna love you in every kind of way. Okay, that's the worst part about me. That's the next question. Worst part is being broke. When you're broke, it's sad as fuck.
It's the worst.
Like, I literally have those conversations with you. When you know when you go to the mall with your mom, or you go past McDonald's and like there's food at home, like you tell yourself that.
So yeah.
There's food at home.
Yo, guys, yeah, it's really bad. And then like, I don't get a monthly allowance.
Mm-hmm.
So like me, like my mom gave me money at the beginning of the semester, and it's like, Danam, it's about grand.
Same here. That's the same situation. So like. I don't budget properly. I need to learn some budgeting skills.
Yeah, like accounting peeps.
Yeah.
And it's weird, we did accounting. But didn't we skip the budgeting section?
No, we didn't. We didn't.
No.
We did.
I don't remember that. I'm not sure we did it for the exam, but like, did we?
Yes, we did.
I feel
did.
Like we rushed through it, because okay, clearly, yeah, we clearly we're bad at this. Because we right now, guys, ugh. Ish. That's a tough question, actually. It really is a tough question, because like, for one thing, I really miss my mom, guys. I mean, my dad too, but like, my mom, guys. And like, my sister, and like, yeah, my best friend too. But other than that, me, I'm fine. Let's not disclose things on the internet. But then my best friend, like, it's like, and I never see her anyway, so you know, it's cool. So that's pretty much the same, but like, I could be able to see her, but now I can't see her at all.
Okay.
So, where was I?
You miss home. Okay, that's the... Okay, yeah.
But then, please ask everybody. But then, other than that, me, guys, me, I'm happy I'm here. I really am happy. I really love it here. I really do love it.
What do you love about it?
I don't know, like, just, like, the atmosphere, it's like... Like, I don't know what it is. I feel like... Just the people.
Okay.
The people are cool.
So you would move here?
No, I wouldn't move here.
Oh, okay. Just
I mean, like right now, okay. Yeah. Right now, it's the bomb. It's the bomb.com.
Okay, I agree. Like, it's nice. It's just like some days you wish you were home. Like, like maybe on those days where it's like your uni's hard, it's just like, yeah. I just want to be home right now.
Yeah.
But Cape Town in general is a chill place.
Yeah, it's lit. Mm. You should get a holiday home here if you're rich.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm I'll never get up. Stay forever, babe. It don't get no better than this. I wanna please you no matter how long it takes. But I should end tomorrow, and we only have today. I'm gonna love you.
We're done.
So you can like, subscribe, comment if you want to see the fellow again.
Yes.
Since yes. He wants to be
YouTube famous. Famous. I will be. It's. I don't know.
Like, you want to be YouTube famous, but you don't want to be stalked.
It's very weird.
It's
very weird.
But yeah, you can follow him on Instagram at.
Yeah, fellow_n.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bye. Don't stalk me.